Okay, I got this LQ4 6-liter instead of a Chevy van 2004 3500 Savannah or something. And I got the wiring harness all simplified here, so we got our constant power, we got our ignition on power hooked up to a switch with the fuel pump relay. And that's all working good. We got a returnless fuel pump with the regulator in the tank, and this is the starter wire, so let's see what she does.